Alright, this is recording. Okay, everything's in place. Let me just put this in the map. Hold on. Yeah. So I'm just trying to do something. There we go. Hopefully this works. Yeah, nobody really plays that game. I haven't played it because I never owned the game. Okay, as I was saying, as you can see, I never owned the game. So, what is better than playing Fall Guys in VR? So, yeah, I have not entered these Fall Guys maps before, so this is going to be completely new to me, and yeah, so let me just go and play, search, Fall Guys, I don't know if I spelled it right.
Thank you.
have to tell people are actually in the room without going in the room.
Maybe she might have got lost for a quick second.
Gabby has to be 43.20.
No, that's fine. It's just time. That's time. It's just time. We're taking the long way around.
There's stuff back here. Baseball bat, maker pen. How much is it? 65? No, it's $6.99. A makeup pen. Confetti gun. A golden confetti gun. And Minecraft. Give me the sword. I want the sword. Give me the sword. Give me the sword. So give me this freaking.
Here we go again.
Creeper. Oh man.
So give me the sword. Don't hit me with a diamond sword.
Look out! I think Motomoto likes you.
here he comes.
I like him big. I like him chunky. I like him big. I like him lumpy. I like him round. With something, something. They like my sound. They think.
I don't want this order anymore. Skip it there. And then people think you just have to buy it.
Boys, it's time to get your Gay Miguel bathwater. Simulator on the thing. If you go back and rewind the video, you can see Job Simulator. But I can't play it because I didn't have enough room to play it. Yeah, that's one. But when I get enough room, you guys can. Oh yeah, I got what avatar am I? Naruto! Yeah, and I'm a big Naruto fan. And My Hero Academia fan. You can just see by. Alright. I like my favorite Naruto avatar. Probably the six pack Naruto or this Naruto. One, because you can do the Rasengan. See? Rasengan! Oh, and you already saw that. And two, Shadow Clone Jutsu, which is probably my favorite. Thing that all these Naruto avatars, Shadow Clone Jutsu. Yeah. That's cool. Right. And yeah, I also have a Dream Avatar. I don't think this avatar can really do anything. Yeah, this avatar cannot really do anything. Yeah. Another avatar I have. I also have Todoroki. Most of my avatars are either My Hero Academia or Naruto. Whenever I find a really cool one, then I try to get it. So this is, and you can actually do half hot, half cold. It's the ice breath. Well, yeah, that's ice. And this is the fire. This is fire arm. Just like. And then I can just shoot flames, shoot some fire. You can't see it in the mirror, but I like this one. I like this My Hero Academia avatar one because one, the fire and the ice animation is good. That you can legit, for example, if you're like role playing in my VR chat, you can literally just be like. For example, if you like role playing in VR chat, then, and if you like My Hero Academia and you like to role play, then this is the avatar for you. I can't show you where I got it because I cloned the avatar from somebody else, so I don't know where you got this avatar, so yeah. And I also have a few Deku avatars. My favorite one has to be this one. No wait, it's this one. Yeah, it was this one. Yeah. The Deku versus Muscular
Avatar. Because one, you can do the full cowling. Two, because if you've seen that episode where Deku fights Muscular, spoiler alert, he kind of looks like this. And he went one fall 1,000,000%. This video is turning into one of those Avatar showing videos in VR chat. So, yeah. And another thing you can do. See, you can go shirtless. Holy crap, it's kind of laggy. Kind of deep, like one direction and stuff like that. I also have another Deku Avatar, and this is another Deku Avatar. I have like three, I think. You can do the Delaware Smash, and also if you do the same thing with the same hand gesture with the other hand, then you can like pretend to like do the smash. But in this one, you can do the Delaware Smash. Bop. And he has a broken finger here. Yeah. Okay, I promise. One more, I'm gonna show you one more avatar. The Deku Shoot style cannot really do anything, so I don't really like that one. And another one that I really like, is probably one of my favorites, is this one. Not because you can use it, because you can do a full body cowling, and because he does this. Full cowling 100% air emission style. Yeah. Pretty cool. I don't think there's any sound effects, or at least I don't think so. There's no sound effects. No, there's no sound effects in this. Alright. Okay, done with the chitter chatter. Now let's just go into some worlds. Alright. Make something. Actually haven't, I don't know why it's like when it's like turning goes all laggy and stuff like that. It's probably because I'm like recording or something. Anyway, let's do murder 4. I haven't checked out this map. I haven't gone into this map. I don't know why. So, new experience. I don't know if it's gonna be like murder mystery. It's probably gonna be like murder mystery, but I don't know. What avatar should I even go as?
He's got fucking bear traps.
I think it's this dude.
I
think I know who it is. But I can't vote to kick him because he's the anti-kicker. How the heart, Mister? I haven't seen him the whole thing. Yeah, no, I haven't seen him the whole thing.
Nah, it's not him.
How do you know it's not him?
It's still happening.
Yeah, but he's still here. And he hasn't been over here the whole game. So it's him. Unless.
Wait, is this
more
the mystery? Like I did.
And he's a visitor, so it would make
100%. No, it is. It's just, it's not starting.
Bye.
Yo, what's up?
What's happening? Hello. I cannot hear you.
Hello, Duke.
Oh, hello.
Man. So this is just murder mystery?
Oh, he's right there. I just joined the same fucking lobby. Mm-hmm. It's hidden, I'm pretty sure. I don't know where he went. Oh, there goes the lag.
Oh, I have.
You guys shouldn't drop a portal. I'm just explaining that to you.
Bye. I like this avatar because he can shoot the repulsors.
I'm a wolf.
If you're wondering what my favorite avatar is, it's probably between either War Machine or Naruto. Or my favorite. Either one of those three. Which is basically all my favorite avatars. Right. Yeah, I think match a card with the same number, color, or play with the wrong card.
Hot dog man! Hot dog man!
I know I can't see some of the avatars after. It's Witty! What's up, Witty? Oh,
what the? I like you! I like you! You're the first one to actually know who I am. Nobody knows me.
Yeah, I like
no friends in life.
Look, watch.
What? Do you want my skin?
Sure.
You want? Alright. God, copy it. Alright, gun. Get it. Alright. Okay. Favorite it.
I can't favorite it. I have too many favorites.
Unfavorite something you don't need.
Okay,
hold on. Hot dog man. Do you want this skin? Do you want this skin, hot dog man? Just copy it. How come you have excellent internet and Gamer Boy has very poor internet? I'm not kidding though. I pulled out my menu and it says that. And how's hot dog boy? Wait, change the color? Why do that? Oh, thank you.
I just lost the card.
Press reset. Oh, never mind. You gotta choose a color.
Reset.
You gotta click on a color. Go for green. Do green. You look like you have. Oh, you could give somebody two cards. Just don't give me the two cards because I gave you.
Wait,
skin.
You have a zero. Is that really good? Isn't that really good?
I don't think so.
I feel like a zero is like. Oh, it's my turn.
Plus, I don't even think we're supposed to see what cards we have.
I literally just chose. What do you freaking mean? The freak? Okay, that's it. I'm using my wild card. What? Are you seeing this? Are you seeing this? Look.
Maybe you have to like place it like over the thing.
Hot dog man, you're lucky I didn't use my
skip
turn card.
Try and like put it like over the thing instead of just like throwing it.
No, you gotta throw it, so that's, you can throw it.
Okay, what card are you going for?
Also, it's Hot Dog Man. It's him. Do we kick him?
I mean,
oh no, we don't.
Let me just play for him.
No, oh, let's play for him.
No, wait, this is not one. Doesn't have a green
nor
a one.
He has to draw. So he's gonna have to draw.
Yeah, I can.
Unless he leaves. We can. You have like six cards right now.
Yeah.
No,
I'm just gonna end my video here. I'm just gonna end my recording here. Like, hope you guys enjoyed this video and see you guys in the next one.